So today's video is actually, yes, I know, another contest entry. Just to explain myself, I really have been kind of in a rut with looks lately. Just stuff that I do or try, I'm just like, oh, I'm not feeling it. So I'm actually looking for places for inspiration. So that's my explanation for being or doing contest entries a little lately. But to get back to the contest, this is actually a contest given by xaaangel. I think I said your name right. If I messed it up, I apologize. But what she really wanted is for her subscribers or people who are entering the contest to pick a flower and recreate a look. So I figured everybody would do like yellow, pink, and orange. That was right. So I decided to search high and low on the internet and find a flower that was completely out of the norm of what you think a flower. So I came across this lovely blue and green flower that you should be seeing for right about now. Pretty. So I decided to do that flower instead, just to be a little different, something out of the norm. That's me. So that's what I chose. But other than that, her other stipulation for the contest is, of course, a tutorial, 5 minutes, about at least 5 minutes, and you guys know I yep. So, quick tutorial for you guys. And the product that I actually use is from my 88 Coastal Scents palette. Keeping it simple and easy, like always, that's what I pride myself on. So, if you guys are avid Mac users, if you're interested in me giving you the colors to do that, then let me know and I'll tell you those. But I'm going to use this palette. So the colors that I actually use, I'm going to show you. Get it first. I use this lime green, this teal color, or this one, sorry. This lime green, this teal color. I used this blue, that blue, and that blue. Black. This is a highlight color. And I also added in this yellow here for the inner corner of the eyes. Kind of lighten it up and bring a little pizzazz to it. In the pictures, you'll probably tell it's a little smoky, which I thought was cool. I've never really seen like a colorful smoky look, but I like it. I hope you guys like it. So, all the products that I use are going to be listed in the description box. Just click on more info, like always. If you guys have any questions or comments, just down there. I'll get back to you guys, like always. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye!
Why everything that's supposed to be bad make me feel so good? Everything they told me not to is exactly what I would. Man, I tried to stop, man, I tried the best I could, but
you make me smile.
What's your addiction? Is it money? Is it girls? Is it weed? I've been afflicted by not one, not two, but all three. She's got the same thing about me, but more about us. She's coming over, so I guess that means I'm a drug. Just let me peek now. I mean, dang, I'm so curious. She's got a lover, so the lies and the lust is a rush. Time's of the essence. I need you to be spontaneous. Roll up the Doja, Henny and Coca-Cola. Then I'm coming over, cause it's never over. Why everything that's supposed to be bad make me feel so good? Everything they told me not to is exactly what I would. Man, I tried to stop, man, I tried the best I could, but
you make me smile.
I see the emotion in your eyes that you try not to show. We get the closest when you high, or you drunk, or you blow. So I'll pour the potion so we can both get high as we can go. Then I'll get the lotion and do something to me when the dies is exposed. No turning back now. I mean, I don't mean to impose. Not now, but right now, I need you to undress and then pose. I'm into that now. Get your vibe when the doors get closed. Roll up the Doja, Henny and Coca-Cola. And I keep coming over, cause it's never over.
Why everything's supposed to be bad make me feel so good? Everything they told me not to is exactly what I would. Man, I tried to stop, man, I tried the best I could, but
make me
to be bad make me feel so good. Everything they told me not to is exactly what I would. Man, I tried to stop, man, I tried the best I could, but
I just wanted to ask you, just wanted to let me, how would I put this on? Let's say on your friends. Remember the one, huh? You said if you ever, she would be the one. Okay. Well, I was thinking hypothetically. I mean, don't take this seriously. Don't take me, I mean, just, not credibly. I feel it incredibly. I mean, let's let it be. I just let it be. I mean, you hurting me. I mean, you hurting me. Maybe, baby, baby. No, I was just kidding. Unless you're gonna do it,
make me smile.